Ratnagiri is about 15 kilometers from Udayagiri and is about 100 kilometers from Bhubaneswar. The stupas and monasteries of Ratnagiri are very recently excavated by the Archaeological Survey of India. The excavations conducted by the Archaeological Survey of India finds the remains of an impressive stupa, two quadrangular monasteries, and a huge monastery along with other monuments. This huge monastery has beautifully carved doors and a large courtyard. The remains of the huge structures and beautiful sculptures prove that there was a phenomenal growth of Buddhism in Ratnagiri during a period from 5th century up to 13th century. The sculptures discovered in Ratnagiri during the excavation are really impressive. You can see a large number of stone sculptures, huge images of Buddha, and many bronze and brass images, which proves that Ratnagiri was a great tantric center of Buddhism. In Ratnagiri, we saw hundreds of images of Buddha which are found during excavation, were all kept in an open place on the ground. The Buddhist complex is there on top of a small hill. As you can see, after visiting the Buddhist complex, we had to climb down to come to the ground level. After visiting Ratnagiri, we went to visit Ratnagiri Museum, which is about 5 kilometers from Ratnagiri Buddhist complex. However, we could not give sufficient time to visit the museum as we had to visit Lalitgiri Buddhist complex on the same day. After having a quick view of the museum, we proceeded towards the Lalitgiri.